What am I doing? What exactly am I doing? I just wanna know. Exactly. I know I'm not building. I'm supposed to fucking... It's hard to fucking build in the heat of the moment. I mean, if you wanna fight, we can fight on the ground. I don't have to fucking build. I don't think people in real life fucking just build structures all of a sudden. This makes no sense. I guess that's why Fortnite's unique though. You have to build as well. It's just too complicated. I mean, if you want to fight, you fight on the ground. That's not a problem. It's not in any way, shape, or form a problem. But if I build a fort, and stay in it, that's fine. I mean, forts win wars, according to SpongeBob. Forts win wars, Squidward. Not happening today. I am deeply sorry. Don't need that. Keep the pistol. Definitely. We can do this again. We don't have a gun, do we? Someone knows. And someone's fully aware that someone else is in this house. Yet they don't try to come over here. If you want to have a fight, then we can have a fight on the ground over here. Is that a yes or a no? Close. Who is this person? Where are they hiding? Are you gonna come over here? Or are you just gonna keep playing hide and seek? Come on. I'm not moving. Is this man still hiding from me? Probably. I hate to be someone right here. The general area of the map is covered, so that would be, that's a good thing. Not a far run from retail. Are we just gonna keep shooting, wasting bullets, or are we gonna come over here? Oh, here we go. Oh yeah, finally. Our friend Noobie Nooberson. Our fine friend over here.